was this a mutual decision, or was one of you the driving force behind the separation?
It originated from me, I'd say. Yes.
It did.
It did, yeah. When I see these things, I'm like, you know, if she didn't have all those tattoos, people would not say that. I mean, I'm with my friends all the time. They don't pay attention. I mean, although they did say that about us, too.
They did.
We were accused of this as well, by the
way. Yes, you were.